I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You'd risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch, then. Yeah.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Mike's boys is it?
Look out! Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah. And that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
Nah, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Woo-wee, John!
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less... mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. There! Cleet! Hey, Cleet! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey,
I'll
head him out!
Stop! Can't escape us, Cleet! Ain't no point in trying!
Come here, friend! Huh? I don't know this thing!
Look at this!
Hello, Cleet! Remember us?
Get away from
John,
me!
John, you gonna take a turn?
We!
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Where's Micah?
Wait, wait, wait!
Tell me!
No, 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 no.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
No, stop it!
Don't dig your heels in.
John, bring him here.
No. Stop.
Keep moving.
Stay away.
Move.
Stop this.
You heard the lady. Get up there.
No.
Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on, move. Here, I want you stood right here. Still. All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up. Put it around his neck.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you. It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop. We. He's up in the mountains. Yeah. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. There ain't no need.
No. He's done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on. The little rat said Mount Hagen.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Micah, we're coming for you.
Yeah!
Take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper. Get in cover, quick.
You alive, Charles?
Don't be careful. Where is this bastard?
Thank you.
Bastard! Bastard!
You're okay.
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit!
Here they come!
You're riding with Michael Bell, you're a fool! ramp here.
It's not big enough. Not for rides with 10, 20 guys. Keep my head till we find that power pole.
You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is. Just look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
Well, I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I ain't here for you. Just Micah. So get out of my way and make it quick.
Ah!
Micah? If you're here, come out!
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's been reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. Hmm? And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now. What were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You? You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go!
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you.
Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did.
Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin is Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns and the heat stays in. Come and come or lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed. Come or lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world. Seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, gonna be enough money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene. Come and lay by my side right here, Red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never. The rage, Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Red, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here, Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you. The world.
I go on, cruel, cruel been living too fast. I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. This big old world, you got me running round. Heard a voice, it told me, with the moonlight as my guide, and this feeling deep inside.
See the fire in your eyes. Thank you.